jackpot. It's a Lothlorien monster, don't you?
Worry about that later. Come on! Let us show you why we fight.
Stay with the flow of battle.
Think again!
My thanks.
Don't you know who I am?
If I must, the insolent attack. Lean into it.
Not this.
Right on target. This
shall I finish this?
Come on!
Don't you know
shall
who I am?
Finish this.
Finish a job, my prince.
I thought I told you to stop calling me that.
The blade?
He's been off. Questor of Malthus's blade.
The Malthus's?
He's one of the Questors in Indor. And Malos Driver.
When the rain gets tough, we've angered them.
We get tough. It didn't penetrate.
The insolence.
You, Shepard, you have taken too much damage.
If I must, do or die.
There is no escape.
Come on.
The
insolence.
You have left that one out. The Geon. Right on
time.
They will need
go and smash
break. Go snap top.
You're more running about.
That's the last.
It found
intellect.
Gotcha.
Go snap break.
Stepping up.
You're more running about.
You're
more running about.
Go snap top. Go snap.
Don't you know
they are
best
for last?
Gotcha.
Lead the rear guard to me.
Your luck has run out.
A stab! Elemental burst!
This is far from over.
Any last words?
Astounding!
Jin, I need you up front.
I must.
Match begin. What
enemy
down?
Feeling.
I shall defend my emperor against all.
Way of fighting. You are?
Laura, that's Jin. And she is Haze.
Pleased to meet you.
Jin? You don't mean from Torna? 17 years ago, wasn't he?
Enough. Not a word to anyone.
Sounds like a good story is all I'm saying.
You want to hear?
Another time.
That was close.
Thanks, Minoth. You're very capable, even on your own.
Well, maybe I should thank him. Or not.
Your core looks kind of different.
Ah, well, I'm a flesh eater.
A flesh eater?
A being with human and blade cells, made possible with Judician technology. That's how I can use my full strength anywhere, without my driver. But I'm pretty sure I'm a failed experiment, so to speak.
I never knew blades like that existed.
Flesh eaters.
What of Amalthus? Isn't he coming?
Nah. I just heard rumors that you guys had entered Torna. I used my own initiative.
Ah.
It's been 2 years since I saw him last.
Huh?
I arrived too late.
Is that right? Was that their child? That soldier? Wasn't that the one from...
Such a cruel world we live in.
Huh.
In Indol, there are a great many paintings depicting all manner of hells. But I think real hell might be closer to something like this.
Amalthus, you can't.
I had hoped once that the architect might save us all.
Since then, I haven't seen him. I heard he went climbing up the World Tree not long after. And brought divine revelations back with him.
You mean...
the Aegis. Malos.
But what kind of revelation is this? What kind of salvation? Could anyone call this salvation? His hope caused this, or his despair.
Despair?
How about you then? You're from the same stock?
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm just following this guy since he woke me up, and that's basically it. I have no particular interest in this world or its future.
And Malos himself?
His thoughts I'm especially uninterested in. We've never even met.
Please, don't mistake her. Despite the attitude, she's a good kid.
The hell is with that tone? Where do you get off acting all parental?
Oh, come on! I woke you up. I make sure you get enough to eat.
What?
Cloudsea crab sticks are tasty, aren't they? You're very welcome. Although, I don't think I'd have managed to eat six myself.
What? You counted?
I don't know where you put all that.
I'm the Aegis. I need all the fuel I can get. Hey!
You are too easy to sneak up on. Where are my extra rations?
Oof. You little...
The Aegis, bested by a little kid.
Milton! Get back here!
You know, if the architect really does exist, I'd quite like to meet him. Salvation, huh?